Mount Hotham, the mountain known as the Giant, the highest ski resort in Victoria, and in recent years the Giant has awoken to provide some of the best facilities of any ski resort in Australia. And 2,500 beds and more being added all the time with the continual development of group share flats, well-equipped lodges and luxury apartments. Shopping, Nordic trails and a lift system for skiers of all standards. Children are catered for in a way not normally seen at Australian ski resorts. The summit is the best beginner's slope in Australia. To get to your lodge, transport is no problem. It's free anywhere within the village complex, enabling skiers to reach the runs quickly and take advantage of Hotham's ever-reliable snow, which features frequent falls of fresh powder, often after the official ski season has ended. Whether you're tackling the moguls or if it's your first time on skis, instructors from all over the world are there to give you expert tuition, privately or in group classes. Watch the pros show you how it's done. With all that activity, repair work is vital at the end of the day, with regular grooming of the slopes. While energy is regained at some of Hotham's many fine restaurants. Some like to rage at discos, others linger over dinner and sample local wines, which are among the best in Australia. Restaurants also realise that kids need to eat too. However, it's the skiing that skiers love most, and this Giant caters for all. It can be gentle or demanding. But no matter what the standard, it's obvious that the Giant, Mount Hotham, has awoken.